taxpayer dollars.
Well, Aaron has already been offered several jobs once he's released from prison. The Mobile County School System has settled a lawsuit filed by 7 former principals who had accused the district of a long-standing practice of assigning black principals to majority black schools and white principals to majority white schools. Chief U.S. District Judge William Steele dismissed the lawsuit today after both sides announced the settlement. Superintendent Martha Peak says the terms are not available yet since the paperwork has not been completed, but would involve payments to the principals and attorney fees. New at 10